September 15th, 1916. The bloody Battle of the Somme still raged on. 206,000 British soldiers would lose their lives there. Freddie was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war.
A major progress in a conflict that was literally stuck in the mud. But Baron von Dorf was also counting on this battle to shine in front of his superiors.
Huh?
After too many missteps and too many battles lost, Baron von Dorf was demoted and moved far from the front lines. For him, a fate worse than death.